Hi friends, now I am going to teach how to use a multi-account in your phone. For example, how to use a multi-account in WhatsApp. For this, enter into the Google Play Store and type a parallel space. Parallel space multi-account. And install the Parallel Space multi-account app in your mobile. It's around 4 MB, 4.95 MB. Yeah, Parallel Space multi-account is fully installed. Then open the app. Start the app. You may also add the many apps like Nimbus, WhatsApp, etc. can be added by using the add symbol. The bottom right corner, add WhatsApp. Now I am going to add only the WhatsApp account. Add to parallel space. Yeah, Messenger also added. Then enter into the WhatsApp. Enable speed mode, or you may refuse it. Continue with WhatsApp. Enter the phone number. Enter as usual your 6-digit code in your, it may received in your SMS. Type your name. Your second account is installing. Chat. I'm chatting in the second account. You may enter into the second account by using this Parallel Space app. Yeah, this is my second account. Your first account can be used by, as usual, you may enter into the WhatsApp and using the first account. For the second account, you might go enter into the parallel space and you may use the second account. Thank you for watching.